He was carrying a tie when he came in, looking a little sheepish. After all, he appeared to be a man who would be more comfortable around construction sites than clothing stores. He didn't normally wear ties and needed some help with it. It was his daughter's graduation, and while he had never seen her in a cap and gown, she had never seen him in a tie.
The Men's Warehouse.
You're going to like the way you look. I guarantee it.
From News Center 11, this is On the Record.
Hello, I'm John Johnson. Welcome to On the Record. Glad to have you with us.